I run ASP.NET applications on Windows or Linux. So the .NET team has a new programming platform, which is called .NET Core. And there is also an ASP.NET Core. So basically, this is everything you need to run ASP.NET application, web server type applications. And the nice thing with .NET Core is that it is fully compatible on Windows, Linux, and macOS. So you can create your application. You can test it, for example, on Windows. So if, like me, you are more of a Windows user, I use Visual Studio to develop my applications. I can test everything on Windows, make sure that everything's running. But when I'm done, I can create an app service in Azure on Linux and deploy to that app service running Linux. I don't need to change anything in my application because ASP.NET Core is fully compatible. So that's really cool because very often a lot of the web is running on Linux. We totally recognize that in Azure. This is why you can create ASP.NET app services running on Linux and run them on Azure. Or if you have any Linux server, you can just deploy to that. Your ASP.NET Core application is going to run exactly the same as in Windows, but except that it's on Linux, which is pretty cool. So cross-platform programming at its best with ASP.NET Core.